really, it was some good serving, and we've been working on our offence. We've been working on hitting sharply and off the block, so that came in a little bit.
It's a good straight sets victory, undefeated in the league. Do you think you can keep this run going?
I think we've only been challenged a couple of times, so it's hard to tell. So we've had a couple of games that were a lot easier, and then we have a couple of games that are more challenging. So it's just about really maintaining what we can do on games like this and do it consistently again later on. And it also depends on how many people can get along in training and things like that, because that's a big impact. Our squad's a lot smaller than it was last year, so it's just trying to make sure that everyone stays fit.
Was there any individuals during the match that stood out for you, any individual performances?
Yeah, I thought Susan did particularly well with her hitting in the middle. She's been working on hitting a bit more sharply and not worrying about the block, so that came off. And obviously Jen, you know, she's no, Jen had a really good passing and hitting game. And I thought Juliana and Joe in particular had good serving games as well.